we decided that it would be, it's a real special thing for us to come to Ireland, and we thought we'd mark the occasion by commissioning an American, contemporary American composer to write a new piece of music that had never been heard before or thought of before, just for these singers behind me. And so we did it. We contacted many composers, but we settled on Dr. Giselle Wires from the University of Washington, and she wrote this really lovely piece titled A Lonely Lamb, by an Irish-American poet from the 19th century, and it just speaks of the beautiful scene here in Ireland, and imagining being in the same place as his ancestors were thousands of years ago, and just the wonderment of the scenery and just being in this such special place of Ireland. So this is A Lonely Lamb.